Hey everyone, now that you've deposited funds into your account, we will learn how to make a trade on Klever Exchange. Klever Exchange supports the most common and needed trading methods, but packaged in a simple and easy to use way. So start by opening the Klever Exchange app and log in. Now press the Market button in the bottom menu bar. In the screen, you can select the token pair you would like to trade. We will choose the KLV-USDT pair. When you have clicked on the token pair, you get redirected to the trade screen to buy or sell the token of your chosen pair. On the right-hand side, you will find the limit order as well as the market order possibility for trading your coins and tokens. A limit order is when you place a buy or sell order at a specific price and then simply wait for that order to be filled. A market order uses the current price and order book to execute your order instantly. In today's example, we're going to use the limit order. In the price field, you put the price you would like to buy or sell for. We will be buying KLV with our newly deposited USDT using the current price. In the amount field, you input the amount of tokens you would like to buy or sell. You can also use the percentage signs. For instance, we will press 100% to buy KLV with 100% of our deposited USDT. When both orders are correct, then you can press either buy or sell, and the order will instantly appear in the order book on the preferred price that you set in the price field. You can now review as well as cancel your order in the bottom of the trade screen and check the order's details and progress. Now all you need to do is wait until the buy or sell order has been executed. We hope this illuminated the easy steps on how to trade using limit order on Klever Exchange. Stay tuned for the next video where we'll show you how you can withdraw your funds if you so wish. Have a wonderful day and happy trading.